South Carolina at Lancaster High School. This event is one of the best events throughout the year. And it's a grudge match. Me being from New York, my team being from New York, but our players from all over, we have it in for the Lancaster All-Star. Watch today. We got two guys, not one, two, over 7 feet tall. Then we have one of the best athletes that ever laced them up. We got one of the world's greatest dribblers. You're in for a treat tonight. Lancaster All-Stars, you going down.
And the rug is red light. Fatherhood Program brought this here to Lancaster because it's a good thing for them. I mean, a really, really good fundraiser for the Fatherhood Program.
The city of Lancaster is so happy to be able to use the hospitality grant money to help put on this fantastic event for the community of the city of Lancaster.
They call me alumni because I've been with the Fatherhood since 1996. And you know, and they really helped me out when I was down and out. They helped me pay my light bill. They helped me pay my rent at times. You know, the Fatherhood is something that you really, the fathers that need help, they're really good at doing it.
My name is Khalil Barker. I've been a member of the Lancaster Fatherhood Program for about 2 years now. Tonight was a good night. You know, they were able to bring out the community, the children, the families, the fathers, especially. We had a night of fun, and I also like to thank the Harlem Magicmasters as well for their participation and the other sponsors that participated in bringing this function together. I hope everyone that's seeing this who did participate, I hope you all enjoyed yourself. And those who did not, who get a chance to see this, I hope you all have opportunity to come out and join us sometime.
Of Mr. Joseph Osmond in his lifetime, and now on our new director, Mr. Tyrone Faulkner. It has been a wonderful occasion. The Magic Masters ball team has been a special occasion for us here in Lancaster. So thanks for everybody participating and coming out. So next year, come out and have fun.